Okay. The thieves.
What? I'm on fire. Trace human remains detected nearby organic digestive system. Further exploration not afoot. What?
Okay. It's telling us this is a bad idea. Yeah, I'm pretty aware. We pretty much know that this is a bad idea. World, it is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things, playing some more Subnautica, peeps. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a pretty good day. Besides the 2 hours that I spent trying to unstuck my Cyclops, I'm having a great day. But that was super frustrating. But it's all fine and dandy now. We're good to go. So yeah, we're back playing some Subnautica. Thank you guys so much for coming to hang out. Make sure if you guys like this video, don't forget, peeps, show your support. Smash that thumbs up button. And if you're new and you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. So, I just have been doing a bunch of stuff. Took a few hours today and just got a bunch of off-camera stuff done that I wanted to do. So, kind of made a little bit of an upgrade to the storage room here. Now there's a hatch right on the outside exit, or right on the outside here, so we could just go right from the Cyclops right to the storage room, and we don't have to worry about moving around resources. I've also gone ahead and I got a bunch of stuff made. Well, I made some copper wire, I made some lubricant. I went ahead and got a bunch of titanium. We have a bunch of minerals in here now. We've got a bunch of like corals and that sort of stuff in there. We've got a bunch of salt in here. Just been doing all sorts of work because I want to go ahead and start getting some other stuff and things done. And I feel like the upgrades are like doing all the resource gathering kind of doesn't work out too good. So like on camera stuff. So you can see over here, I put a couple of lockers, one for salt, one for water. This thing, I'll be perfectly honest with you, I'm not really sure how useful this is. I mean, it makes food and makes salt and water, but I don't know. I feel like it should make a little bit more. But yeah, and then over here, we've got our stuff and things. I got a couple of different wall lockers set up for eggs in here. We've got all of our little guys. I harvested up some of them for food. So we can actually just go right inside of here right now. What up, man? I'm hungry. Is there three bladders? Oh yeah, give me this. We're going to make some food and water. So that's how we roll. So today, I can't decide. There's a couple of different things that I wanted to get done. And I'm not really sure exactly what we're going to do. I think to start off with, I want to see if we can make a triple-decker aquarium as opposed to a double-decker aquarium. So I think that might be something that we work on first. And I think it'll be really cool. I'm not really sure if we can do it or not. So we shall see. I also want to get some upgrades made for the Cyclops and for the Sea Moth. So that might be something that we play around with too. But all right, first things first, let's go ahead and head over here. Now, what are we gonna need in order to do this? We've gotta get another one of these rooms. We need 6 titanium. I know I've got a bunch in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there's our multi-purpose room. Then we're also gonna need, oh, there's the scanner room, another aquarium. So we need 1 titanium and 4 glass. I already made up a bunch of glass as well. That's right, I'm prepared, peeps. 1, 2, 3, 4 glass too. So that should be all the stuff and things we need in order to try to make another one of these. So let's go ahead up here. And let's see, right on top. Oh, we're gonna need to make a ladder as well. And all right, we have another room. All right, let's go back down inside of here. And then let's see, what do we need for a ladder? 2 titaniums. So let's go ahead and grab 2 more. All right, now we'll come over here. Now I think we're gonna put, we have the one ladder up over here. We'll put the other ladder up right over here. No, we wanna go up there, homie. There we go. All right. All right. So it's kind of cool. Oh, wait, you can't walk up there? Oh, yeah, you can. That's kind of weird. It's like a lip or something. Oh, we can look down. That is pretty cool looking. All right, let's see here. Triple decker aquarium. Oh, no way. Seriously? This is triple decker aquarium? No, this isn't a thing, is it? How high can you make it, man? Look, it's a triple decker now. Oh my god, we can fit so much fish in here. I wonder if the plants will grow bigger too. That's cool. Hey, that's right. Look right there. The rabbit ray is doing his thing. He's discovering what's going on. So I don't know. I guess maybe the creep vines will grow even bigger. That's really, really neat. Let's go ahead and take a look at what it looks like from the outside. Such a minor little thing, but I don't know. It just tickles me. It's pretty cool. So we got a triple decker over there. It looks like we're probably gonna have to put some more windows, and we don't really need to put more reinforcement at this point. But yeah, we have it over there. All right. So, thank you, Seabase Lady. We haven't named yet. I can't remember. Was it Patricia? I'm not really sure. All right. So, the other thing that I wanted to do, I might play around with getting the windows and stuff set up. Wow, we can just do that together right now. Let's see here. So, if we want to make windows, what are we going to need? 4 windows. We need 8 glass total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then I want to make 4 reinforcements as well. So that's going to be 4 lithium and 8 titanium. Can we even fit all that in here? 6, 7, 8. And then lithium I have in the minerals jar, I think, over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we have like plenty of reinforcement on the base already, but it doesn't really hurt to have like as much as you can fit. It's not going to hurt us at all by having it. All right, so we'll put 4 windows in right here. 1 in right here. Like so. And, oh, this is looking good. All right, like that right there. Sweet. All right, now we'll grab our reinforcements. What are we at already? Oh my gosh, we have so much now. 83. That's a really high amount. To be honest with you, we don't need that much. 90. This is crazy. But the thing about it is like from now on, if we did get into some sort of a big project or anything like that, and we're just not going to have to build reinforcement forever and ever. Can we break 100? Oh yeah, 104, baby. Nailed it. Ace, can't be stopped. We're totally amazing. Stuff and things are happening. So I want to take a look at the outside again here. What does this bad boy look like? This is looking pretty cool, man. All right. The base is, you know, it's a thing. It's a thing. It's looking pretty good. I'm liking it. I like that tower quite a bit. All right, so let's go ahead and take a look at the upgrades. If we want to start doing some exploring, which we've been focused on the base so much, I feel like we have to get some exploring done. Let's take a look at submarine, Cyclops pressure compensator, plasteel, and aluminum oxide. So in order to make the plasteel ingots... Oh, wait, I think that's under advanced material. No, benzene, uranium. Oh, we can make uranium from uranium crystals? Okay, so where is the plasteel ingots? Titanium ingot and lithium. So in order to make one of the pressure compensators, we need 1 plasteel and aluminum oxide crystal, which I haven't even seen that yet. Where is that? No, not under here. Not under there. Oh, wow. Is it not even a thing we can find? Wait, what? How do we even get it? Oh, crap. Let me see. Resources. Aluminum oxide crystal. I'm trying to think of how that would even be made. Benzene, synthetic fibers, uranium. Battery, power cell, computer chip, wiring kit. No, it's not in there. It's not in there. It's not going to be in there, and it's not going to be under deployables. So, I have no idea how to get aluminum oxide crystal. So, all right. That's one of the things we're going to be playing around with today. We'll take a look at that here in a second. But then we also want to look at some of the Seamoth upgrades as well. So, some of those are actually built over here in the modification station. So, you can see that the Seamoth pressure compensator MK2 and 3 are made right inside of here. More aluminum oxide crystal and a computer chip. I'm really not sure how we're going to make that. All right, let's pop over here. And then there is a bunch of stuff for the Seamoth we haven't even played around with inside of this guy. Whoa, 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 whoa. No alien boomerang fish. Not allowed to be swimming in the air. This is a game that is based on some sort of reality that you are breaking the rules of, and it's just not appropriate. You know what? Here, let's set you free. Oh, I just ate him. Set you free in my mouth. All right, let's take a look inside of here. So there's the pressure compensator right there. Plasteel ingot and a computer chip. Power efficiency module, that's something we definitely want. Solar charger, meh. Storage module, meh. Perimeter defense shield, meh. Torpedoes for funsies. And hull reinforcement. I'll tell you what. I think we're going to get the pressure compensator and the power efficiency module. Maybe, I don't know if these stack or not. I bet you that they do. Well, let's just get one of these and one of these. And then I'll take a look and find out information about the aluminum oxide crystal. And then we will be our bees, peeps. And we're back. Took a look at the wiki. The aluminum oxide crystal is a rare material that can be found in the Grand Reef in Sea Treader's Path. So I decided we're going to have to go on a little bit of an adventure. So we're going to have to take our Seamoth, dock it in the SS Brian. And in taking adventures in the Cyclops, I just made a bunch more stuff and things. I made a bunch of power cells and I have some extra batteries made up too. In order to take an adventure in the Cyclops, really something that we're going to have to be aware of is energy consumption. So, oh, there's some sort of new proximity something going on there. So, all right, anyway, energy consumption is going to be a concern. And so we have to go to the Aurora. So there's an energy upgrade module that's in the Aurora in one of the places inside of there. So we're going to go ahead and head over. I'm a little bit afraid. We're going to head over to the Aurora. Look how amazing the sky looks, man. That moon is so crazy cool. I feel like if that planet was really that close, wouldn't it just kind of fall into our planet? Look, you can see our life pod way over there too. Wouldn't that moon just like be absorbed by our gravity of this planet? It's pretty close. Anywho, I don't know. I'm no spaceologist, but all right. It looks like it's going to take a minute for us to get over there. We are under cover of darkness. I don't have the running lights on because we're saving a little bit of power that way. When we get over there, I'll bring you guys back. I'm a little bit afraid, guys. This Aurora battle thing. All right, maybe we need to stop off for some food and water, too. All right, we'll be there. BRBs, peeps. And we're back. And I forgot about one very important piece of this puzzle. We are not able to just simply go to the Aurora. The Aurora is covered in radiation. What is that crap? Did you just kill that guy? You mean. Oh, they're all feeding frenzy. Look at that. That's crazy. I know they also added some, I guess they added that. They also added some materials respawn now, which is pretty cool. Is this salt? Why can't I grab it? Am I full? No. Grab it? Okay, magic salt that I can't touch. So they've added in that items, animals respawn now. But the one thing that we're going to need... Oh, yes, that's exactly what we need. We need lead. So we're going to need some lead and... Oh, you want to go? Yeah, get out of here, man. We're going to need some creep vine samples so we can make fiber mesh. But we're going to need 2 pieces of lead as well. That's titanium. And I actually, to be honest with you, I haven't found much lead. I don't know if we have any back at base. That's gold. Oh, yeah, there's a creature egg. We're not going to be able to pick it up. Oh, maybe we can. All right, we got it. So, that's what I'm on the lookout for right now. I also... Salt deposits, just to get some food that we can carry for a while. I caught some peepers as well. Oh, what the crap is that? Oh, is this creep vine seeds?
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen.
Thank you very much, Brenda. Alright, so, I'm on the lookout for the lead. I'm gonna make the fiber mesh. I already got... Oh, hello there, evil Knievel peeper! You wanna come over here? Give it to me. Give it to me! Jeez, what's this guy's name? Is like, what is that guy? He must be on drugs. Some kind of on drugs peeper. So, anyway, 6 or half dozen. We need another piece of lead and some fiber mesh. I'm going to go ahead and make up the fiber mesh now. I'll get the other piece of lead. Then we're going to make the radiation suit. And we're back on the edge of the radiation zone with all of the lead that we need and all the stuff and things. I actually got a bunch of extra water as well. And so we're going to have a bunch of stuff. Hopefully enough, because I've been running low on like everything. I just went ahead and grabbed a bunch of stuff. All right, now, do we have any food? No, we have some peeper in here. So we can put our water inside of here. Well, actually, we're going to drink. Come over here. And then one more. Like a so. And I got a bunch of titanium stuff. All right, so let's go ahead inside of here. Personal equipment. Oh, wait. Oh, I put our fiber mesh away. Derp, derp. All right. Grab 2 of those guys. Let's go ahead and make the radiation suit. Now, this is going to be 3 pieces, if I'm not mistaken. Radiation suit, radiation helmet, and radiation gloves. So... Oh, weird. So, okay. No, this is it. So, we have to take the rebreather off. And we're going to have to put the radiation helmet on. So radiation suit, radiation gloves, radiation helmet. Those are the 3 pieces that we're going to need. Let's go ahead and stick this and the lead inside of here. We're going to want a bunch of extra room in our inventory in case we find any sort of stuff. We got an extra battery. We got our thermal blade. Welder. All right, we should be good to go. So now that our radiation suit on, Kind of stinks we can't see what we look like. We're pretty close. Let's go ahead and head over to the Aurora here and see what we can find. So, I don't know if they've changed anything. Part of, like, playing this game, like, some stuff I do like to look up, then I want to know what's changed. Some stuff I don't want to know what's changed, man. I want to just go ahead and discover it. Oh, what the crap? Is this a mushroom? Whoa, triple reef back action. What's up, peeps? What are you guys all about over there? You know, don't get too close. You're going to grow extra reef back pieces. All right. We should be pretty close now. So there needs to be like a speed upgrade, like a rocket upgrade for the Cyclops, man. Brian, come on, full speed ahead. And we're back. There we go. Now we're running with all full speed ahead. All cylinders. We're very close. Oh, what's that? Oh, there's stuff and things. Oh, I think it's just metal. Can we not see the ground or something? Oh, there we go. What is this stuff? Hold on a second here. We've got to go out and explore. We've got to see what's going on. Are you like a thing? Oh, these are containers. Okay. So there's all these different containers that you can find. There may be Leviathan in the area too. So just a salt deposit. And inside the containers, I do believe, I don't know. There's different stuff and things. Oh, there's a battery. Wow, that's like quite an amazing find. Oh, it's looking weird. Like stuff is just spawning in as we're coming over. Oh, there's something in there. Is something alive? Oh, it's the signal. Okay, we'll talk about those. These actually will show us where stuff and things are in the map. Oh man, get it, grab the signal. So it'll show us where stuff and things are. We've probably found most of the things that the signals will show you. Welcome but all right. Aboard. Captain. Thank you, Brian. Good news, homie. Let's go ahead and drop. Oh, it must have been the same signal. And we'll drop one of the batteries inside of there. All right. Enough playing around with stuff and things down here. It's cool and all, but we've got to get into the Aurora. So we can always come back and check these at a later time. Now, there's a couple of different ways in. One's from the back here, and it's kind of like a secret entrance. It's kind of hard to find. Oh, that's new. Oh, wait, no, it's not. That's the side of the Aurora. I think it may be down there somewhere. Look at that proximity alert from the sea moth or the Cyclops. That's cool. Yeah, don't lose control, Brian. We're going to be fine, man. All right, let's head over here. And we should be able to get the Cyclops in, I think. Might have to make like a 3-point turn. Ah, oh, this thing is so cool looking, man. Isn't that crazy? All right, let's see if we can't turn it in. We're gonna get proximity alert-itis over here. It's gonna be amazing. All right, can we get in here with it? Oh. Oh, we're in. We're in. Okay. Let's come over here. Oh, we hit something. Oh, my God. Okay. All right, here we go, guys. Okay, there's all these little guys. No, ow! Oh, you know what we need? I kind of forgot. Before we head in, time out. Let's head back over here. Let's grab four. Yeah, all the medical stuff and things. All right, so killing these guys probably actually doesn't make much sense. We probably should just motor through. Now, I haven't been here for a long time, so I might not even be going the right way. I can't really remember exactly what way we're supposed to go. Oh, is this the thing? Oh, you want to go, stupid? Oh, that's not it. Oh, can't go up there. What the crap? Oh, what? We're like under the ground. Oh, this is bad. Oh, we're stuck for real.
Oh no, for real, for real? Okay, we're underwater now? Oh, can we get out of here? What is this huge white thing? Okay. No! Are we like stuck in the game? We're like stuck behind enemy lines? Super glitch action? Oh, there's the Cyclops right there. We can't get out. No way, man. I might have to use a teleport command. There are some teleport commands, I think. One of them that will take me to the Cyclops. All right, I'm gonna see if I can do that, because we can't get out of here. GG game. And we're back. All right, so I used the command to teleport. Actually, there's one that just teleports you to the entry ramp on the Aurora. So that's the one that I used. I had to look up the commands to do that, but now we're unstuck. There's another signal. Okay, we're just gonna try to steer clear of those guys, and then we're gonna head inside here. Oh, do I have my welder? How much energy does it have? Oh, I don't know if we need it. 14%. Oh, what? You stupid jerk. Get out of here, man. Okay. 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 This seems... What? Ow, I'm on fire. Trace human remains detected nearby organic digestive system. Further exploration not afoot. What? Okay, they're telling us this is a bad idea. Yeah, I'm pretty aware. We pretty much know that this is a bad idea. Signals all around. Okay. Down over this way. All right, here we go. Get out of here, man. Leave me alone. Nope. Oh, my God. All right, they changed it a little bit. This is definitely interesting. Okay, we're going to have to steer clear of fire. If I'm not mistaken, there's nothing over in this way. 80% habitable sections of the ship were rendered inhabitable. Uninhabitable during the... Oh, what's this? Seamoth pressure compensator. Yes, sweet! So, all right. There's more than just the upgrade for the Cyclops in here. It looks like there's multiple ones. Oh, too bad I didn't have a grappling hook. Let's head down inside of here and see what's up. I might need to go get another welder. If I remember correctly, we can weld this and seal it shut, or seal off the radiation leak. But it used to be that you would seal it and then it would just happen again. I'm not really sure how if they fixed that or what the deal is. Okay, there's also some jumpy bugs around here somewhere. Is this it? Cyclops power efficiency module. Oh yeah, baby, that's what's up. Okay, you can see here. Are we gonna have enough power? Oh, sweet. We're repairing the Aurora. We're going to fly out of here one day. Maybe, probably not. I think there's a bunch of these breaches. We can climb down here. Yeah, we're not going to have enough welder to do this. I should have built the other swim fins. 2%. Oh, man. I built the wrong swim fins. All right. Oh, man. So, well, we got what we came for. We got the modules right here. There they are. There's the Cyclops power efficiency module. There's the Seamoth pressure compensator. We're going to have to head out of here. I want to make another welder and then come back up. I think I have the materials that I should need on the Cyclops. So I'm gonna head out to the Cyclops. I'll probably just bring you guys right back in this area when I've got the welder, and then I'll get the welder ready to rock. And oh wait, oh you can change batteries. I didn't even know that. Oh sweet, we don't have to go down. All right, let's just go back here. Let's fix it up right now. Hopefully, last time large organic mass. Oh that's from the signal. That's what that is. It's showing me where that large organic mass is. All right, so last time I tried to do this repair, I actually couldn't find all the pieces. It was really hard to find every piece that needed to be repaired. There are also some guys down inside here that would attack you. Containment breach repaired. All right. The breach is detected. Let's grab this guy. We might not even have... Containment I mean, We should have enough for a welder now. Five more leaks remaining? Holy crap. All right. All right. We'll just keep going, man. I got you, Aurora. You and me. Three leaks. Okay, let's start swimming. Take a look around the outside edges here. I don't see anything. Oh, there's one. There might be up top on the other side over here, so we can head over there and take a look. Oh, no, there's one right here. All right, one more. Do you guys see it? Does anybody see it? Call it out if you see it. All right, I see it. Good job. Drive core breach sealed, radiation dissipating in 3 days. Trying download attempt to the Aurora black box device encountering interference. Containment field restored. Auto decontamination sequence initiated. We did it!
Aquatic radiation levels are estimated to return to safe levels in T minus 3 days. 10 hours.
So we get some killer music. It's going to take 3 in-game days by the sounds of it to repair this bad boy. Oh, my fire! Do we have any food and water on us? No. So there's nothing over in a visually type area. I'm not really sure if there's anything else in the Aurora. I know that there is. Oh, there's the bad guys. There are some of those like bitey guys. And there is a secret entrance down here. A way to get in and out of the Aurora through the side right here. So this would have been like an easier way to get here, but it's really kind of hard to figure out how to get in and out over here until I've been here once. Like once now that I've been here, of course I'll remember I can get in and out this way. So, all right, I think that's it for the Aurora. We found the stuff and things that we need. Actually, more. I'm gonna keep looking around here, but if I'm not mistaken, that's it. What we sealed the breach. We beat it! We beat the game! Kind of. I'm gonna try to scan one of these guys.
Yeah.
Ah! Okay, we're all done. Good times, good scanning. Can we get back to the sea, to the Cyclops from over here? Well, there's the tail. Oh yeah, baby! Oh my god, this area is so crazy.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thanks, Brian.
Systems online.
All right, good to hear. You know what? I got a special present for you. I think you're going to be pretty psyched. Here we go. Access the upgrade modules. Go ahead and squirt this bad boy in there. Oh, yeah. Power efficiency now. 400%. Nail it, ace it. Can't be stopped. We got to get out of here, guys. That's crazy. All right, we're out. We're going to screw this noise. We're leaving. We're off to do other stuff and things. But yeah, that's going to be it for today, guys. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. If you guys like the video, don't forget to show your support. Hit that thumbs up button, peeps, please. Feel free to share and favorite the video as you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.